Are you experiencing a lot of flakes and fleckiness on your face these days, and you are just wondering why it is becoming flaky so much in spite of you doing all the skincare which you normally do? Then this is the video where I will be sharing with you why this exact thing happens and how you can fix it in just 1 or maximum 2 days. And if you are really interested in knowing this, and if you are really irritated of that flakiness and that red patches and all of that situation, then do watch the video till the end, because this video will exactly give you the clarity on how you can fix it permanently. Hello friends, welcome back to my channel. My name is Vanya. I'm a professional makeup artist and an educator, a makeover, lifestyle and skin consultant, an aromatherapist and a cosmetologist as well. In this video, as you already know, that I will be sharing and addressing the issue around skin flaking due to seasonal and weather changes, and how to get around it. And no matter what your skin type is, it's not just about dry skin, it is the situation which is going on with oily skin as well, because I have oily skin and I'm exactly experiencing the same thing. And I may say that I was experiencing the same thing few days back, but now I have fixed it, and I thought of sharing the exact way how to get around it, because I got around it and now I would like you also to get around it if you are experiencing something same like this. So do watch the video till the end to get the full clarity. So before going on to the remedies and how you can fix and cure the situation, let's talk about why this flakiness happens. The first and the main reason is due to seasonal changes. Like for example, I have an oily skin which is too much oily in the summers, but in the winter my skin gets drier. And it's not just only it becomes dry, it also starts flaking, especially around this area, my corner of the nose, sometimes here, sometimes not forehead. I haven't experienced the forehead flaking, but yes, these are the common areas where normally flaking happens. And this is because winter is the time when your skin actually, you know, starts shedding lot of dead skin cells very rapidly. And if you're not hydrating yourself enough from inside and from outside, and not moisturizing your skin from the outside properly, then this is a very common situation which mostly all my clients have experienced. And they have, you know, inquired that, you know, suddenly my skin is becoming like this, how, what can I do, what exactly wrong I am doing and all of that. So let me tell you guys that it's not about what you are doing wrong all the time, because it's not about wrong or right. It's about, you know, knowing and having that perfect information, because throughout the year, because of the seasonal changes, your skin also changes. So there was a recent case which came to me, and that actually inspired me to make this video and share with all of you the same kind of you know, precaution and care which I suggested my client is. So this was one of my client who called you know, my manager and told that, you know, my skin is suddenly becoming very flaky. There are a lot of redness and sensitivities happening. No matter whatever I'm applying, it's burning in those areas, and the product is not suiting me. So basically she's talking about the product which I normally formulate for people according to their skin type and skin issues, and I work on their targets to achieve a particular kind of skin and result in the long run as well. So this case was something which came to me, and I educated that client that, you know, it's if a product was suiting you earlier, and if it is not suiting you suddenly, that means the product is the same but your skin has changed, okay, because of the seasonal changes. And right now in Kolkata, the situation is normally the winters don't last so much in Kolkata, but seeing the situation right now, it's full winter vibe here in February starting as well. So yes, it was not the same in previous years. So yes, there is a lot of weather changes happened because of COVID thing as well, and a lot of other factors as well. So you don't need to know all of that. You just need to know that yes, your skin changes with seasonal changes, weather changes, and to fix these weather changes, you need to know what kind of hacks you can actually apply to fix it instantly. So now this was the reason. Now let's talk about how you can fix it. The first thing is, this is the same thing which I asked to this client, and she said yes, that she was not drinking enough water. And one of the reason is, in winters people don't feel too much of that thirst and the tendency to drink more and more water. But you have to be aware that no matter whether you are feeling to drink water or not, you still have to drink water, because in winters it's dry weather, and dryness, of course, you can fix it with proper hydration, and water is one of the main things and one of the most important thing when it comes to hydrating yourself from inside. Okay, so drink a lot of water. Don't compromise on drinking water. The second thing is, what you have to do is, no matter whatever you are using and, you know, doing your skincare, first of all, gel based moisturizers won't help you in winters because your skin require a good amount of moisture, and mostly gel based or light lotion based moisturizers are good for summers because you need don't need too much of greasiness and oily. But in winters, your skin eats no matter how much moisturization you put on your skin. So that's a good time to moisturize your skin. And please switch to something which is more moisturizing and which is not like a very light kind of moisturizer. That will help. The third thing is, if you are having these patches and all, first thing what you have to do is, you have to mildly exfoliate that area. Very mildly, without scrubs. You know, maybe you are just using a kind of a cleanser, or maybe you can take a very soft tissue and wet it and just, you know, do something like this to deal with that. And if you're feeling that it's not coming off, don't you know, force it too much, because that is the signal that you need to first moisturize it and let that dead skin lose itself and, you know, just ready to go away. And then when you scrub it lightly, it goes away. Okay, so what you have to do is, this is one thing which I personally have done to deal with my situation. I have suggested my client as well, and now I'm suggesting this and sharing this with you, that there is a ointment available in normal chemist shop that is called Betnovet C. Betnovet C, which I'll drop down the name in the description box below. So you, this is a very safe ointment and really helps to heal the skin very, very fast if you're having any kind of wound or if there is any kind of skin regeneration, which is the case with these patches, because your skin is regenerating in those areas and it's not getting the enough hydration and moisturization, which helps and supports that skin regeneration process, and that's why you're experiencing all this. So you have to buy that ointment. Okay, if you feel like you are not sure, go to a doctor and, you know, get it prescribed. But usually this is not a ointment which is requires any prescription. Normally chemists give you when you ask for it. It's a very safe ointment. Still, I would suggest go and consult somebody. The second thing is, what you can do is, you have to apply that whenever you sleep at night, and even if you are in at home, you have to apply that ointment in that area, massage it a little bit, and then take a little bit more and create a layer kind of thing on top of the areas where you're having the flakiness, and leave it like that and sleep. And yes, you have to be a little cautious while sleeping so that you don't, you know, put all your ointments on your pillow covers and all those spaces. Little bit of consciousness for 1 or 2 days can really fix it, you know. It's very fast way to fix all these flakiness and patchiness all over your skin. So this is one of the ways which I use, and I have suggested a lot of my clients, which has really worked magically for them. And now there is one tip. If you do this, surely within 1 or 2 days, or in some cases maximum 3 days, it will fix the situation. But don't stop using it because it has already fixed the situation, because of the weather is not stopping. So your procedure should not stop as well. Every night after you fix the entire thing, do your skin routine, apply your night cream, serum, whatever it is, then top it with this ointment and repeat this regularly. Maybe reduce the quantity of the ointment you are using, but yes, you have to use that, because throughout the night, because of the cold weather, your skin tends to get dry. Okay, so you just need to have that protective layer on your skin while sleeping so that it does not exaggerate that situation and brings that situations again on your skin. So this was all about this video. If you found this video helpful and this tip really unique and helpful and something very practical, so let me know in the comment section below how it worked for you, and do share with your friends and family members and your loved ones, whoever is going through the same situation. One video share might really help your loved ones to get around such situations. And if you are committed to achieve a target around your skin and have a healthy skin every time, not only like 2-3 days in a month, and you are committed, then yes, I would like to welcome you on board for my online consultation program, where I work one-to-one with my clients, and to achieve a certain kind of target related to their skin, hair and body issues. And it's a quite fun process, trust me. So all the kind of inspiration, motivation and you know, all the things which you require normally to stay committed, it's there in the consultation. And this is just 5% of the consultation. Rest I dig deep inside to understand what is the reason, what is the root cause behind it. And I don't only suggest products. There are a lot of things which I suggest you, considering your lifestyle, which you can comfortably continue in the long run. And I don't suggest anything which is temporary and you will just quit because you can't handle it because of your lifestyle. So yes, it's a very, very personalized and customized solution and consultation program, which a lot of people are getting benefit out of. And I'm sure if you try out, you will also love it. So see you that side. And if you really want to know more about this consultation process, you can check out the description box below. There I have provided my manager's number, who will love to answer all your queries and all your doubts and questions around the consultation, because this consultation is a kind of a signature program of mine. So yes, it's different, and of course you will have questions to know what exactly it is and how it functions. So yes, this was all about this video. You can also follow me on my Instagram handle. So this is my Instagram handle, where I share a lot of updates around my courses, about consultancy, about skincare tips, tricks, hacks, a lot of other things, and also share my bridal work there as well. So if you're interested, and I hope you will love that too as well. So you can follow me there, and you can definitely subscribe my channel if you really don't want to miss any such kind of beauty hacks, which really works and practical and easy to use. And there are a lot of other things coming up in the near future as well. So subscribe to my channel, hit the bell icon, and hit a like button if you like the video. So see you soon. Till then, stay happy, stay beautiful. And girls and boys, there are no such issues related to your skin, body, hair which cannot be fixed. It's just about taking you and meeting you with the right kind of product and formulation which works for you and for you. Okay, so see you soon in the next video.